Good morning, guys. This is Alan from Spotless Scalper Cleaning. It's Monday. Yes, I forget that Monday was a holiday when I booked this appointment. But anyhow, I'm here just on one for today. Get it out of the way and get back home to the family. So this is what we have here today. Sorry about the light, it's very poor in here. So it's a combo, living room, dining room. As you can see, we have some heavy traffic here, sidled area here. The main part that was used for walking. As you can tell, there was something here, it's much cleaner. And there was something here. You can see where all the foot traffic was taking place. And then it leads into the one bedroom around here. Same thing with the lighting, so I'm very sorry about that. So I'm gonna be doing the vacuuming first. As I see, they already had somebody vacuum. I can see the lines here. But I'm gonna go over it one more time just to see how much more I can get out of the carpet. So we are in the next room with the vacuuming. I just finished that big room outside. The light is a little bit better in this room. As you can tell, there's a big window here that brings in the sunshine. So very good. This is a candle that I'm doing, and most of these old candles do not carry lights in the ceiling. You have to plug in your lamps at the side. So that's why there's not that much light in the building or in these rooms that I'm cleaning this morning. lights in the ceiling, so. But